free to sing along too. It's like a nice bed of vocals in the background. It's kind of cool.
Tell me honestly, was it real or just for show?